Welcome, this is Captain Philip with Airworthy Tours, your guide in the sky. And today we have a very fun tour of the island of Barbados. So let's get started.
We begin our tour in Bridgetown, the capital of Barbados. The island of Barbados was first settled by an indigenous group known as the Kalinago. Spanish and Portuguese conquistadors came into contact with the island in the 1500s, but never colonized it. In fact, Barbados got its name when Pedro Campos, a Portuguese sea captain, came across the island and gave it its name, Os Barbados, which means the bearded in Portuguese. This was due in part to the fascination he and his sailors had with the long hanging aerial roots of the bearded fig tree. Full European colonization began in 1627 when the English took control of the island and established Bridgetown as the capital. The English turned Barbados into a sugar colony, where it became a hub of the African slave trade until it was outlawed by the Slave Trade Act of 1807. With the final emancipation of slaves in Barbados occurring over a period of years following the Slavery Abolition Act of 1833, Barbados would gain its independence from the United Kingdom on November 30th, 1966. Now, we can't talk about a Caribbean nation without mentioning the beach. U.S. News Travel Section ranked Barbados as number 6 for the best beaches in the Caribbean. The western and southern coast has the more calm beaches, while the east coast is known as having the best surfing swells in the Caribbean, with Bathsheba on the island's east coast having the largest waves. Here's an interesting fact about Barbados. It is the birthplace of rum. Originally called Killdevil or Rum Bullion, by 1667, the spirit was simply called rum. Below is the Mount Gay Rum Distillery, which has been churning out rum since 1703 and produces the oldest rum in the world. Across the island, there are over 1,500 rum shops and distilleries. And where you find rum is where you'll find pirates. Barbados' most notorious pirate was a man named Sam Lord, was among the more innovative pirates of his time, as he took his plundering ways to the shores. Lord would hang up lanterns and coconut trees to confuse vessels into thinking they were headed to the capital city. Many would wreck their ships on the reefs, allowing Lord and his band of scoundrels into plundering the ship. The people of Barbados call themselves Bajans, and the most famous Bajan is Rihanna, who grew up right here in Bridgetown. And in fact, one-third of Bajans live in Bridgetown. Rihanna has sold over 250 million records worldwide, making her one of the highest-selling musicians of all time.
If you enjoyed today's tour, you can tip your tour guide by hitting the like button. Also, make sure you are subscribed to the channel to be a part of future aerial tours. Thank you for flying with Airworthy Tours, and we look forward to seeing you on our next flight.